Hello, today I'll show you how to convert a video file to MP3 in Windows 11. Step 1. Open VLC and choose Convert, Save. Let's say I have an MP4 file named sample.mp4. I want to convert it to MP3 by extracting the audio. Open VLC Media Player on your computer. Click on Media in the top menu, then choose Convert, Save. Step 2, add the MP4 file and set format to MP3. In the new window, click the Add button. Browse to where your sample.mp4 file is saved and select it. After adding, click the Convert Save button at the bottom. In the Settings section, click the drop-down under Profile. Choose Audio MP3 from the list of formats. Step 3, choose destination and convert the file. Under destination, click browse to choose where to save the MP3 file. Choose a location. Give your file a name and add MP3 to the end. Click save, then click start to begin the conversion. When it completes, your MP3 file will be saved in the selected location. And that's it. You've successfully converted your MP4 video into an MP3 audio file using VLC Media Player. Thanks for following along and see you in the next tutorial.